Evet, burada kalmıştık. Hemen arkasından devam ediyoruz. Hiçbir videomuz eksik kalmıyor. Bir tane daha kurt olacaktı sanki. Kardeşim tamam amına koyacağım radyonun ya. Bir, ne konuştun ya? Amına kodumu çocukları nereden çıktınız? Hay Allah kahretsin. Geçen bölüm buradaydık bir zaman okuyayım.
Corporal Deacon St. John. Hey, you got your ears on, man? Hey.
Taylor, what do you need?
Neredesin amına kodumun köpeği? Ananı sikeyim, ananı sikeyim.
Okay, you were saying...
There you are. Okay. So I finally figured out how to use this damn thing. Alright, we got a secure channel and everything. So how's it going, man?
Taylor, I'm kind of busy right now, so...
Yeah. Sorry, man. Sorry. hey, so... Word's out of the camp. The trucks are making their way in. Right under the colonel's nose. It's good stuff, too. But do you know anything about that?
I don't do drugs, Taylor, so no, I don't know anything about it. Why?
No. I don't either. I saw this guy. One of the new recruits acted all suspicious. He writes in and out of camp all the time, and so I thought of following, right? Let's see what the hell he's about.
Ah, God damn it. Taylor, listen to me. You just go to Corey, let him.
Hay Allah kahretsin. Amına koyacağım silahının da, çekicinin de, kulaklığının da. Atayım bir molotof, bitireyim ya. Arbaletle mi gitsek ya? Arbalet daha etkiliydi sanki. Dur bakayım. Okumuz yok. 10 tane yapabiliyorsak yapabiliyoruz. Çok iyi. Bak.
Corporal Deacon St. John. Hey, you got your ears on, man? Hey.
Taylor, what do you need?
There you are. Okay. So I finally figured out how to use this damn thing. Alright, I got a secure channel and everything. So how's it going, man?
Taylor, I'm kind of busy right now, so...
Yeah. Sorry, man. Sorry. hey, so... Word's out of the camp. The trucks are making their way in. Right under the colonel's nose. It's good stuff, too. But do you know anything about that?
I don't do drugs, Taylor, so no. I don't know anything about it. Why?
No, I don't either. I saw this guy. You know, one of the new recruits acting all suspicious. He writes in and out of camp all the time. So I thought I'd follow him, right? Let's see what the hell he's about.
Ah, oh, goddammit. Taylor, listen to me. You just got to worry. Let him handle it. Got that?
Siz çok konuşuyorsunuz, bak ha.
Good call. Yeah. Okay, Mr. St. John, I'll talk to you later, man. Yeah, out.
Çünkü amına koyayım. Amına kodumun köpeklerine bak ya.
You know
Abi sen de artık ne olur siktir git ya. Susmadın ya bir saattir. Bak yine geliyor bir tane de.
Shit, almost out. Finally. Jesus. Got you.
Alamıyor muyuz ya bunlardan ok? Bitti mi bizim okumuz? Bir tane mi kaldı? %94'müş lan. Evet bizimki 100 aldığımız tamam. Nerede burası ya? Hayır.
Shit, Reacher. Damn it. Maybe I can sneak around.
Bence buradan çıkarım. Çık çık çık ne olur çık. Heh. Götüne dikenli teller batmış zaten. Where's my bike? Şu tarafta benzin fulllemiştik herhalde ya. Ama şu ayıcık nerede? Nereden bir yerden sesler geliyor ya? Heh.
Time to burn.
Kim için söylüyorsun onu, turn to burn? Aha, beni gördün mü? Niye ölmüyor ya, amına kodum dayısı? Hayır, geri çık geri. Nihayet amına koydum bu çocuğu ya. Aptal ol aptal. İn. kuş mu o?
Spoil it for me.
You feel that, huh?
Ne yapıyorsunuz burada? İbine çocukları. Motorumu bozdular ya. Altı canı kalmış ya. Şuralardan lif mif alalım. Motordan in. Motordan in. Siktirtme o motorunu amına. Devamlı motora biniyor bu da manyak. Merhaba. Ay diablo. Oldu, olmadı mı?
Captain, I found your man, Anderson.
Yeni iş yok. Mutfakçıda ne var? Hiçbir şey yok. Artık yeter ya, hayvan ağlayamayacağım ya. Tamirci, sende ne var? Bende biraz para var. Sende ne var? Burası ağlamıyoruz ki bunları.
Yeah, I just shipped in, you know. Deacon St. John.
How long were you in the service? Now, I missed the swearing in, but I can always tell when someone's here. See you, Paul. Back in the post.
Lan ben nerede yatacağım? Sokakta mı yatıyoruz?
Corporal St. John.
Hey, Sergeant.
Evet. Bu zırvaları kapıda bırak. Gideyim bakayım orasına ne yapmış. Belki dışarıya çıkınca bir görev gelir.
Wade Taylor to Deacon St. John. Taylor, I hear a bike. Tell me you're not out in the shit tracking down that drug trafficker.
Okay, okay. I won't tell you that, but I am.
God damn it, Taylor, you're gonna get yourself killed.
No, man, no, no. Hey, I followed a bunch of them up the highway.
97?
Hey, it was daylight. The weather was clear. I didn't see a single freak. But there is this group of men ended up at the ski lodge. Did you even know there was a ski lodge out here? I didn't know that.
Taylor.
It's a sweet ass setup too. If I ever decide to bug out, that is where I'm going. Oh, shit, I gotta run. They're stopping at another camp. Taylor out.
Taylor. Taylor, god damn it. Stupid kid's gonna get himself killed.
Nerede lan mantar? Taylor görevi nerede? Oraya mı gideceğiz? Hikaye. Ne hikayesi bu? Burası ne? Pusu kampı. Oraya... Neyse biz bir oraya gidelim. Burada değil.
Something out of this. Say Red Rock, the Luster, Cinnabar, yeah. Nice, this will work.
Ventura.
Let's see if his pump is working. Yeah, now we're in business.
Yukarı çık, yukarı çık. Ananı sikeyim, yukarı çık. Ne yapıyorsun?
That's it. Water's going down. Gotta finish collecting this ore and get the hell out of here. Here we go, Cinnabar. Let's see how pure you are. Okay, good. One or two more samples is all I need. Test you out. Elevator shaft. Oh, God damn it. I wonder where this goes. Only one way to find out. What's up here? Another tunnel? Looks like this one was abandoned a long time ago.
Huh. Haven't been up here before.
Tabii ki de tünelden gideceğiz. Çıkışa gitmeyeceğiz. Tamam. Aa. Vay.
I'm better than the feds ever did. Take a deep breath and hold it in. You're a free man. No one can take that from you again. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Yeah, Cope, I'm feeling the pain. Who fucking is it? Fucking Jesse Carlos Williamson. Rest in peace.
Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it.
I smell it. Gotta be getting close.
Git karga ananı sikeyim.
Beacon St. John to Captain Corey. St. John to Corey, come back. Oh! Beacon St. John to Captain Corey. St. John to Corey, come back.
St. John, I've just spoken with the Colonel. He's assigned you to the research division?
Captain, research division, I guess you would call it that. I'm helping Lieutenant Weaver and Lieutenant Worth.
Allah seni belanı versin, amına koydum ya. Hay sikeyim ananı be.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free.
Yeah, Cope, not today. Not in the mood for your truth or bullshit.
Bir daha oraya gitme var şu anda.
Get St. John to Captain Corey. St. John to Corey, come back.
St. John, I've just spoken with the Colonel. He's assigned you to the research division?
Captain, research division, I guess you can call it that. I'm helping Lieutenant Weaver and Lieutenant Whitaker.
Good. They can use all the help you can offer.
I don't know how much help I'm gonna be, and just sort of their errand boy for now. And actually, that's why I radioed in. Lieutenant Whitaker gave me a requisition form that says yeast.
Yeast? Hold a second. We have patrols making supply runs throughout the region. When they come across anything of potential value, they note it down. Yes. Here. The yeast and other baking supplies were noted in the kitchen area of the Crater Lake Visitor Center. You know where that is?
I can find it.
Look. Hurry up.
Burn, asshole!
Okay.
Biri mi geldi sen kızım? Bekle gideceğiz. Bekle.
Lieutenant.
Oh, man.
Lan motorcu nerede? Heh.
Corporal, so man, I gotta tell you something.
You okay?
I knew you from before. Well, not personally. Corporal, later.
Corporal, what do you need?
Geliyorum hemen. Hiç çocuk yok. Yani bizim yanımızda. Bir tane vardı. Kurtardık. Ya ben oraya nasıl çıkacağım? Kurt geliyor. Çabuk ol.
Fresh meat. This is it. Take a closer look. Which way? Back on track. Gotta be right around here.
Ananı sikerim ha.